sixth place, Josh Larson. Coming in from Boston. He gave us a good show. Boston strong. Nice job, Josh. I think he was just distracted that maybe he'll see the sun again tomorrow. Come on up here, Josh. Josh is getting U.S. dollars put in his shirt. That's where they belong. In fifth place, Michael Rourke. Come up here, Michael, and get some U.S. dollars. Top dollars, right? Come on. Third, fourth place, Carlo didn't hurt his finger tonight, I think, Traversy. U.S. dollars for Mr. Bacchino. I think we should be giving Mr. Bacchino U.S. dollars for all the hard work he put in. Third place, the surfing superstar, Dreamboat Cole Robinson. Let him know he don't want to be quick lining just yet. All right. Got some dollar bills. Paul, what is your trophy say? You heard it here first. He's an okay climber. He's a good climber. All right. Sean from the Pacific Northwest. This kid's going to turn into a second $100 going home with that. Turn a savings account or something. I don't know. By the time you're 14, it'll be worth $1 million. What's Sean's trophy say? Boom. That's actually really funny. Alright, start that savings account, Sean. And Daniel, the local.